Hello everyone, welcome back to Explain. And today we are going to discuss about chamfer command sketch chamfer. So first of all, select plane. So I select top plane, sketch, normal. So first of all, we draw some rectangles for applying chamfer. Right click, select option. From here, first option was sketch fillet, we already discussed in our previous video. Second option is sketch chamfer. Select sketch chamfer. Here three types of sketch chamfer is available. First is angle distance. Let's keep distance 15 mm and angle 45 degree. The first line we select represents the distance, and second one we select is goes with angle 15, first line 40 degree angle, second line, first line, second line, distance, angle, distance, angle, distance, angle, distance, angle. Second option is, second type of chamfer is distance. We can apply different distance at both lines, 10 mm, 20 mm, first line 10 mm, second line 20 mm, first line 10 mm, second 20 mm, same here, first, second, 10 mm, 20 mm, 10 mm, 20 mm. Third option is equal distance at both lines, then chamfer will be same. Select this, 10 mm, 10 mm, same here, 10 mm, 10 mm. This is our sketch chamfer command. Thanks for watching.